Now he was determined to set his plan in motion. He tore himself away from the ecstasy of colors and betook himself to the deepest cleft in the rocks with a concealed entrance to the middle of the earth. There, he descended into the cave city. Where the cave goblins lived in harmony and peace. They had never ventured up the surface of the earth, had never seen the light of day. Their eyelids were closed, and their life was a happy one. Nature in all its colors and helped them to imagine how wonderful these tasted. They could become rich, unimaginably rich in colors, and this nourishment awaited them if only they would decide finally to leave their night world. This made them curious, and they began to open their eyes. They didn't want to live in darkness anymore. They wanted to go up out of the womb of the earth.